Here's another treat for those Harry Potter fans out there. J.J. Rosine, who's probably the biggest Harry Potter fan I have ever met, aside from Mackenzie, of course. J.J. Rosine to play Hedwig's theme. He decided to do that piece. He brought his book, brand new book, and he says, "Miss Terry, would you play it for me?" I've never seen a bigger grin than on the face of JJ that first day I played that song for him. He was like, "Oh yeah, this song is mine."